Hey guys, it's YouTube Haelian. Before we get started on today's video, I just want to tell you about the new membership program we have here on YouTube, and it allows you to subscribe and directly support me through YouTube for $2.99 a month. You get access to emotes and comments, and you get badges based on how many months that you've been a member, and you get priority reply in comments if you'd like to leave comments for me, which you should. So if you're interested in just helping support the channel and support me and allow me to keep doing this for a long time, go ahead and join up if you don't mind. Otherwise, no worries, enjoy the content. No pressure there. And that's it. Enjoy the video, and I'll check you guys later. And subscribe if you haven't already, would you? All right, guys. I'll see you later. Thanks.
I'm gonna swing from the chandelier here. From the chandelier here.
I'm... Okay. Hera wins? Alright, Hera B. Okay. Toad sings? Motherfucker. Okay. Dan singing, sad face? I don't know why, but that's the most insulting thing I've seen all day. Oh, man. Afrocast is best cast. I'm gonna prove you wrong right here, right now, donkeys. Right here, right now, hard, in the mouth, etc. I'm gonna show you who's got the best cast. For sure. Absolutely. 100%. Boom. There it is. Okay. Alright, here we go. This is it. Artemis, or like, Smartemis, because it's a smart choice, chat. You know what I'm saying? Here we go. Don't violate my mouth with your non-AoE cast. It's fine. Good enough! My voice is a little shot after that. Exit wounds incoming. Exit wounds is okay with us. Come on, Artemis Legendary. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I did not rebind our thing there. This build is just fun, assuming he gets everything working. I would be an amazing stand-up comedian. I mean... I don't know why. I mean, it would be the audience that's standing up with their many rounds of ovations for me, you know? After that delicious comedy. Okay, I thoroughly apologize. And I hereby resign. Standing up to leave. Snowburst is good boon. Cast damage is also good boon. Extra cast, stellar boon. I'm gonna go for Snowburst. Joke over explain run. Dunk, maybe, hold on. Dunk, but don't you see? It homes in. It homes in. Look at that! Did you see that? Did you see it? Shit.
What else is there?
Every build's the same. The same things happen every single run, basically. It feels. We're cursed to just repeat ourselves. Nothing changes. I can aim my weapon. Why would I do that when I could just throw the cast out there? It's crazy. I'm stuck in a loop. What's that movie? Groundhog's Day? I'm definitely the Ned Ryerson of Groundhog's Day. I'm the annoying guy who's following you down the street. Trying to sell you, I don't know, a vacuum cleaner or some shit. Every single day for the rest of your life. Ned Ryerson. What do you got? Check the old way. Ugh. What is this build? I mean, it's just Hera with the cast, you know? Cooch Daddy has arrived. I don't have to be polite. For the new people or like Amir anymore. I can be Cooch Daddy again, right? Dunk, I ordered one of these hats for you, by the way. Snowbest! What? I don't know. Rav will. What? Hold on. I need to look at things. How do I... Chat? Okay. Hold on. I don't remember. I'm lost. Deadly reversal. Ah, look at that. Okay. Because we got old Athena coming up soon here. Remember, you're a traitor and a thief. And a pox on thee, essentially. Increase the odds of deadly re. Why did I just get added, Spoonie? I didn't get any crits, it's not my fault. That's why I didn't do a lot of damage, chat. Nah, they're just, it's unlucky. That's the only reason it's not, it's just, my game file's probably bugged. Okay, I missed that time, I'll admit to that mistake. But nothing else has been my fault. All right, there we go. Barboon didn't count. I didn't want it. All right, so we need a Poseidon. But I really don't want Aphrodite then. All right. Here we go. Here we go. We got increased rarity. We're going to be dealing all the damage now. And we're going to get deadly reversal for more crits. No problem. I mean, twin shot is just always better, right? Chain shot kind of like isn't even interesting, I would say almost. It's kind of boring. Even though I've done twin shot every day for my entire life, it's just... I can't imagine a world where I take chain shot over it. Now I'm basically just a bow build. Hera plays no part in this build anymore. It's over. Alright. Remember I thought boomerangs didn't work? No. Well, wait, is that what I thought? I can't remember. Well, do they work? It's just all in movies. I bet they don't work as good as they look in the films. Epic cast. All right, let's palm the cast. I'm kind of in the mode where I still need to explain literally everything. I remember the first time I did an over-explain run, there was some asshole in chat. That's right, calling them out. I don't remember their name. They probably came in literally for that one time. Who complained about me explaining everything. And bitch, it's in the title. Bitch. Sorry I'm not able to do your fucking Gilgamesh Doom run or whatever the fuck you wanted me to do. All right.
Thank you, mate.
Remember Dan got a package that said fragile on it? You thought it was from France? You know, you play a character when you stream, guys. What can I say? You play a character.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
Good.
You know, and sometimes that character is someone who, you know, can't read, perhaps. Go, exit wounds, go! Boom! Oh, I got a crit! I got a crit dunk, you see? I got another crit dunk! That's right, baby. Sure? I've had people come in and tell me to talk less. I'm like, bitch, this is what I do? Holy shit. Holy shit. Dude, I'd fucking turn them upside down like a bully from the movies and shake the milk money out of their pants if they fucking came in and said that. Oh my god. I don't know if I could handle that. Go with that one. There's no way! I'm low on money. I shouldn't do that. Closer to the surface. I'm low on money. How much does Deadly Strike help this build? It would help a little bit. I kind of like the potential. I mean, Athena's fine. We are focusing mostly on the cast. So, yeah. Yeah, if they want, yeah, if they don't want someone commentating on what's going on the screen, go watch like the silent vids on YouTube already.
Nice.
Ow. Thanks for the 10 bits, Pig and Pete. That reminds me, so this wasn't a mean YouTube comment. It's nice, it's normal, really, I'd say. So they said they were recommended the video on their YouTube feed. Thus explaining their opinion that was about to come up. Their comment really had nothing to do with my video. But they asked, how come no one does straight gameplay videos anymore? Why does everyone have to have commentary on everything nowadays? And you know what? That's an okay question, I think. To ask. It's a weird place to ask in my video because I think it thoroughly... It's not weird to ask because I get why someone might listen to me and be like, I really wish this guy would stop fucking talking or something like that. But I guess it kind of made it apparent that people might not like that. But it is true, that shit's boring, right?
Damn, this internet bully threatened to take my milk money. I'm kinda scared and I'm trying to hide some way. I just wish there was some way to completely hide my IP from this person.
You can hide your IP, Hellblazer, by using Surfshark VPN. There's a link in the About Me section below. That's right, below me right now, chat. Below me. Click on the link and use code Haelian at checkout to get 83% off and protect your IP from those nasty little, the milk money bullies? Oh, yeah. Yeah, easily today. All right, what am I doing? I think I want cast damage here. I want big number. I mean, the extra cast is also good. Is that just strictly better? Dunk says for sure. I trust Dunk. I trust no one else. It is kind of like, I guess if you, I missed. It kind of begs the question, if you're just gonna watch plain old gameplay videos of a game, why aren't you just playing it yourself? I mean, I watch videos of other people playing games all the time, and there's nothing wrong with that. But if you're gonna watch it with zero commentary or reaction, it feels like you might as well play it yourself. Because you're spending the same amount of time. You know what I mean? Watch gameplay, see if I want the game. Now that's understandable. I think this was on the no hit run video. So, I don't know why they'd watch that to determine if they'd want to buy the game or not, but yeah. Oh, you got my cast on? Cast. Yes. Juicy, you say, Zagreus. Dunk, when do you start stream tonight? You ready to say? Yeah, I try to get Mirage. Imagine Dan just fucking silent for the whole time. And it's just quiet. Oh man.
See you again.
It's funny. I remember the first video I recorded. It was a speedrun video, because that's all I did. 5 p.m. Pacific, maybe 4 p.m. if I got a good reason. What time is that for me, chat? Is that 3 hours? Fuck!
something else.
Yes!
Alright, here we go. I never get the raid dunk. That's all I was getting at. Enable. Hey, Forgetty! Dunk and I are in separate worlds. When am I gonna end, Dan? I always end at 7 p.m. EDT, which I think is like, is that 3 hours? I think it might be 3. And I have to end very on time. Because wife... Okay, I was about to blame wife, and it's not really blame. Because I was about to say because wife wants Thai food, it's because I want Thai food. I didn't want to admit it. I didn't want to admit it, chat. I just didn't want to admit it, okay? That I'm a greedy little goblin that just wants takeout food literally every day. I heard blame wife. I meant blame you for all the beautiful things that have happened to me. Okay. Sorry, 4 p.m. then for you, Hale.
Enjoy your magma bath.
Okay. We gotta play Hades right to the end. Till the end! But we gotta time it well. What was I gonna say? I feel like I was in the middle of talking to someone else. Alright, we have Mirage Shot. That's done. What's in here? Bruh. What's in here?
Let's think about this.
Dude! Coin purse? We'll be fine, right, chat?
Worth it.
Okay. Never had Thai food? Oh, it's so good. It's so good. Drunken noodles, always a safe bet. Very good. Tom Yum soup. Mwah! Chef's kiss. We get this fish dish that is so goddamn good from this place. I swear to God, she puts crack cocaine in there. It's so good. I don't know what it is. Like, everything else is like, it's okay. It's pretty good, you know? Thai food, it's always kind of nice. I swear to God, this one fish dish. It's got like 83 spices in it. It's so good. Where's my cast?
Any other blessings, maybe?
Oh!
Should be worth it soon enough.
Maybe I should have gotten money. Tom Ka? Who's Tom Ka? I always forget that the Artemis cast penetrates, because you never use Artemis's cast. So I forget about these little things about it. Alright, chain shot. Flurry shot is probably actually correct. When do I get the legendary? Not yet, but soon. Hey, carcinogenics. Guaranteed to get it soon here. Oh, right, I was telling a story about an old speedrun video of mine. I don't think this one is on YouTube. Well, I guess we tried to get the legendary. I'm gonna skip that mini boss. I do want Deadly Reversal, but triggering the deflect is actually kind of difficult, I'd say. The first time, I think it was the first time I recorded a speedrun, and I had my microphone on, because every speedrunner doesn't really start with their microphone on, generally, I'd say. I remember I turned it on and I turned it on so I could talk, but I was so nervous and I didn't realize this till I watched the video back afterwards. The only thing I said was when I saw Thanatos, and I said, fucker. The entire video is completely silent from me. Thanatos appears, and I just go, fucker. And that's it. I don't say anything else for the rest of the run. I don't say anything else for the rest of the run. That was it.
I'll take it.
Damn fruit flies. Snowburst! Shit. Poor Than. I'm still disappointed. People mistook my displeasure of Thanatos as a sign of homophobia. But it purely comes from a place where Thanatos ruins speedruns. People really thought that I was homophobic because I didn't romance Thanatos, apparently. And I put Thanatos down a lot, the nippleless bastard. I guess I'll take that. Six cast, six furious. Dunk, how could you say this build is wrong when it feels so right? Look at this right now. Look at the beauty. Look at the pleasure on my face right now. I am exuding pleasure.
Delicious. Powered up.
Do I have a Hermes boon already? What could I get? Nothing? Oh. Quick reload or whatever? Maybe. Out of context, you get Dan going, I never romance Thanatos, which seems kind of sus. I don't blame them for having the thought, but yeah. I guess it's like, if you've never seen any other videos of mine, or something like that, it might seem a bit odd. If you're new to the channel. And if you're watching any of this on YouTube, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and tell me all the reasons why you've romanced Thanatos. And he scrapped this one from YouTube. That's it. Pull the trigger. Come on!
Hello, Hermes.
All right, boss. All righty then.
Shit. More Artemis, you say? More, you say? Hey, Rose. No PP? No Hunter's Mark? What is this? What world are you living on? Holy shit. Never lucky, chat. Always punished. Certainly nothing else good happened this run to make up for this. I just want everyone to know I named my Bidoof in Pokemon Platinum Dan. Can you think of a goofier name than fucking Bidoof? Alright, what about, wait, hold on, there's gotta be a goofier name. What about Vanillish or whatever? The fucking ice cream cone? I guess it's not like a goofy name, but the Pokemon itself is goofy. What about Haelian? Excuse me? What kind of insubordination is this now, Noah? Slow him down. There's a keychain Pokemon? No way. Is there really? I always point out Trubbish. Everyone is very, very quick to point out their original 150 had stupid Pokemon too. It is true. It's true. Klefki? I don't know Klefki. Ekans? Yeah, Ekans was pretty... It's just fucking Snake. No cast?
Which one?
Dunk, new speedrun meta. Here we go.
One more stop.
Here we go. Garbodor and Trebus are incredibly relatable. Magikarp? Magikarp at least had like an interesting thing. Dunk hates me? Oh. Look, Dunk. I have a song for you to explain this situation. Voltorb? Yeah, Voltorb was pretty stupid, right? You see, Dunk. I'm not a perfect person. Oh god, that was really off. Let me be the first to apologize. Dan singing. Don't start this again! Pokemon that just use Harden. Metapod. In the show, Ash and the other samurai bug kid had the Metapod duel. Harden! Harden! I don't know why, but I am just so uninterested of Pokemon out of the original 150. Can I be... I know, this is not in line with so many other people. I get it, you know? I'm old, you're young, you are cool, I am not. You probably drive Mini Coopers and I drive a Ford Taurus or something, I don't know. But like, even like the Pokemon shows, if they start showing Pokemon outside of the original 150, I'm just like, God, I don't care about this Pokemon. Like, I can't find a way to care. You know what I'm saying? Don't tell wife about Scorbunny. I don't know what it is. I can't do it. It's like they start showing all these Dynamax Pokemon. It's like, what is this? What's going on right now? Dynamax? Jesus, they're really grasping at straws now. Everything past Gen 3. And so I think what happens is the generation that you played the most Pokemon of is gonna be the one that you think is where the coolness ended. You know what I mean? That's just what happens. You know? I play the most of Red, Blue, Yellow. I did play some of the Pokemon games later on, but I never cared, is the issue.
Goes down smooth. I can use this.
Each violent. Except for Tepig. Tepig's cute. It's a little pig. You guys remember Tepig? Whoa. Oink, 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 oink. It's so cute. It's a little pig. You know what I mean? Oh no, what'd wife say? Oh no, what'd she say? Hold on. Husband, do you not like Scorbunny? I ask as I sip from my Scorbunny mug. I love Scorbunny. Scorbunny's the best.
No matter how.
I like Tepig just because. It's probably only because I have so many cards from Black and White. Ow! I forgot this is Extreme Edge 4. Big box, baby! Woo! Damn it! Ah! Oh, come on! Through the wall? Oh god, I missed. I sprayed my load all over the wall. Shit, I did it again. Yeah! It was a little bit of a waste. Okay. Raboot? Wife hates Raboot with a passion. She doesn't mind Cinderace, but she loathes Raboot more than she loathes, I don't know, cheese curds or something. I've never seen her so angry at a show before in my life than when Raboot appeared. She's stomping her feet like a little kid that couldn't go to the ice cream store. Ow! Serby! You monster. Where are my crits? I needed a bigger PP. Critical strikes don't exist. My game's bugged. One crit. What? Not a single one? Now he's dead. I think. Okay, well now he's dead. Thanks for nothing, game. Sobble? You bested me. I don't know about Sobble. Sobble's kind of annoying. Sobble's better than Squirt Bunny. If we're talking about stuff on the show, Sobble's just fucking annoying. Quit crying. Get out of here.
Sobble, 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 Sobble.
No, it's annoying. I did crit 3300 damage as a crit in it for sure. I don't remember that one, but I'll believe you. All right. Let's highlight the good shit here, huh? Oh yeah, a little bit of that, a little bit of that. Too much of that. What else do we have? Mirage Shot, beautiful. That's a beaut. Alright, yep, that was the thing. Told you, Dunk. It's a new meta. You're annoying, Dan. You're annoying. Well, I'm not saying I'm not annoying. That's for sure.